wake up.
Oh my God.
Whatever you do, don't move. If he sees you move, you're dead.
My nose itches.
Don't scratch it.
Feels like there's a bug up in there.
Wait. I think it's leaving.
I'm gonna scratch it.
You scratch your nose, you're dead.
Oh, I don't know, it's worse. The bear on my itchy nose.
No! Don't!
Bidwell, can you hear me? Bidwell, can you hear me? I fear the bear has killed Mr. Bidwell, sir. He's failed to communicate with me by way of his ear.
It doesn't work that way. It doesn't work anyway. But even if it did, he couldn't talk through it.
Bidwell.
Never mind.
Help me!
Bidwell!
Sir. Sir, I've been to hell and back.
Yes, I can see that.
I suspect that now you'll want to lead a hunting party to slay the terrible beast.
Well, yes, that thought did cross my mind briefly. But now I have a better idea.
Yes, sir?
I shall fashion for you the finest wooden leg you've ever seen.
Oh, but what about the bear?
Rest assured, Bidwell. In 20 years or so, the ravages of old age will deal with the bear far more cruelly than we ever could have.
Revenge is sweet, sir.